bread, three floor ice cream and yogurt, passed out, maybe mic down.
Also, I would think the line of 73
Tucson, Arizona. And the car number X. Yes, indeed, who can forget the X car? Gary Shumsky from just a little 20 and Mark Harrison from New Village, Arizona. Go right around the freeway.
Second row on the inside, in car number 99 from Dodge Center, Minnesota, is Tim Anderson. Incidentally, the competitors are all track champions or former champions. Tom Bartholomew, the point leader of the Independence Motor Speedway. John Irwin over at the Tipton International Speedway. Tim Anderson, the point champion at the Fayette County Raceway in West Union. And outside that row, in car number 3, Kelly Shyrock from Story City. Kelly, the point champion at the Hamilton County Speedway in Webster City. Also the point leader in the Iowa Modified Racing Series. Both sides, the Eastern Division and the Western Division. On the inside of the third row, in car number 93, the winner of the Ron F. Camp Memorial a year ago, also a former Super Nationals champion. He won the 1987 event up at Interstate 35 Speedway at Mason City. And he was he and his crew, the pit crew champions in the modified division. That is Wayne Larson from Ames. Outside the third row, the point champion at the Buena Vista County Raceway at Alta, I believe, point leader at Jefferson as well, the Green County Speedway, car number 07 from Jefferson, Kurt Flack. Inside the fourth row, the point champion this year at Marconia Raceway at Eldora, Iowa, driving the car number T39, that will be Craig Torgerson from McCallsburg. Outside in that row, the driver all the way up from Coolidge, Arizona. He's the point champion at Canyon Raceway in Phoenix, Arizona. The point champion at Manzanita Speedway in Phoenix, and the point leader at the Central Arizona Raceway at Coolidge or Casa Grande, Arizona. The car number 20A from Coolidge, Arizona, Mark Harrison. Starting in the fifth row on the inside, last year's IMCA Super National winner. He's the point champion this year at the Benton County Speedway in Vinton, driving car number 26. It's Kevin Porky Pittman. Outside him in the 01K car, all the way over here from Westville, Illinois. He's the point champion at the Charleston Speedway at Charleston, Illinois. The 01K car is Don Kiger. And in the back row, driving the car number one, defending IMCA Modified National Champion from Des Moines, car number one, Bill Davis. And starting 12th in the field, in the car number 66X, the driver is from Galva, Kansas. He has won 7 track championships in the last 3 years. He's the point leader this year at Plaza Speedway at Junction City, Kansas, in the car number 66X, Jerry Phillips. And tagging the rear of the field in this race that honors the memory of his father, driving the GT1 car, will be Brian Effkamp from Boone.
From Westville, Illinois, Don Kiger.
car number one from Des Moines, Bill Davis. The car number 66X from Galva, Kansas, Jerry Phillips. And the GT1 car from Boone, Brian F. Camp. And they will be set to go, and ours will go 12 laps. The winner will pick up $1,000 plus.